that five goal explosion in about 2.5 minutes there. You know, you're up 7-3 at half. I guess you're feeling kind of comfortable, right. But you want to add on there, right?
Right. You know, we came into this game, we knew this goalie was a really good player, and, you know, we came out in the second half firing all cylinders, and we did a really good job pushing in transition and really connecting the dots and doing a lot of things well, which, you know, we bursted for five goals, which was really, really good.
Now, you had a freshman on your attack line today, correct?
Yes.
And it looks like he's kind of getting more acclimated and growing. And
right.
What does that mean to the unit?
It's great. You know, one of our guys went down with an injury, and, you know, next man up mentality. And, you know, Ben Smith, a freshman, did a very good job of, you know, stepping up and taking a spot. And I think we did a really good job boosting his confidence in this game. And I think he did a very good job today.
And that was Ben Smith, correct?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay. Now, also, I think you had a backup faceoff kid in there,
correct?
Didn't you?
Yeah.
And he was killing it.
Right.
I mean, 44. What's his name?
Patrick McDermott. Yes, sir.
He was killing it at the X. So, talk about that a little bit, please.
Yeah, he's a good player. You know, one of our guys went down with a sickness, mono, and you know, next man mentality again. And, Patrick did a really good job in the faceoffs. He's been, you know, playing well these past week also, and you know. It's definitely, you know, good to have a good backup like him.
And what does this mean to you guys to get that first win?
I think it's a great great win for us. You know, we know that every game in MIA is going to be a battle. And, you know, we came out here today and, you know, took it to them. You know, a little slow in the first half, but I think we did a good job today. And great first win.
You know, you're supposed to beat this team, I guess. It's 5-3. They've got the ball down there.
Correct.
Are you getting a little nervous at that point?
Yeah, you know, I think that... We definitely should have capitalized on some opportunities on the offensive end, and you know they did a good job of, you know, possessing it and getting some good shots off, which is you know, pretty good for them. And you know, they played pretty well, and you know, props to them and for the first half. And you know, I think that we definitely could have capitalized on some opportunities, but they did a good job. So
Gilman on Friday, I know they got you guys at the end of the year last year,
right?
Revenge kind of thing for you guys? You're not looking at it.
You know, I think we're just going to treat it like a normal game and, you know, study some of their players and, you know, kind of just forget about last year. And I think we're going to take it to them and, you know, play well. So
fantastic.
I hope. Yep.
Brendan, thanks for your time. Appreciate it.
No problem. Anytime.